He just seems to be avoiding everything Mike does.
So with 10 seconds left in the opening round, scheduled for 10, both are off to a tremendous start.
Referee says break up, punch out. Now, both is claiming he's done something. Both is claiming he's done something, and the referee doesn't know how to break him, and now comes the action. You see?
Well, you know what? Mike had a free hand there. He's allowed the left hook in with it. He did. Quite honestly,
he did something to him.
Both of didn't like it, though.
I don't know what he did to him.
Now, this is war. Tyson screaming at Richard Steele. Tyson mad. Now he's going back to his old style. He's just coming in, and he's claiming he's being grabbed and held.
He's claiming that he's twisting his arm or adding pressure to his arm and screaming about it.
And Tyson wants to end this thing with one punch now.
Let's take a look at the end of the round one right here. We have Francois Botha here. Guys, tell us what went on. Go ahead, Mike. This is the end of the round.
Well, he was hitting me. And he was hitting me after done talking, and so I twist my his body and I twist his arm.
Francois, give us your version of what happened here.
I just remember Mike held my left hand and he was twisting my arm, and he just caught me with a right.
And then in round two here, you lose a point, Mike. Yeah, was that deserving?
Sure.
You didn't mind that?
No, it's a long fight. I got time.
Francois, were you trying to bait Mike tonight? Were you trying to get him to snap? Were you talking to him as he puts it?
I mean, Mike knew it. You know, I was.
Well, in the past, one punch power would bail Tyson out. It looks like he may need. But now, he's trying. Tyson throwing it all out there, jumping on McBride, McBride doing the wise thing and tying him up. But look at
him. He's trying to break his arm again.
We've seen this before, and McBride injures his left arm.
I was trying to break my arm and headbutt me and all that. So, you know, that's the rough tactics of boxing, you know what I mean? And, so, you know, he wasn't getting his way with me. So, you know, I'm a bigger, stronger man, and a bigger, stronger man will always be the smaller, stronger man, you know. So they're just so tonight, you know.